the Ram truck brand was in LaPorte, Indiana to launch the new 2011 Ram Outdoorsman. In front of an appreciative crowd made up of Professional Outdoor Media Association members, Ram truck marketing manager Joel Schlater officially pulled the wraps off the first Outdoorsman, marking its worldwide debut. Throughout the group's week-long national conference, Ram made the newest member of its model lineup available to reporters who cover the outdoors and pastimes that include hunting, fishing, camping, and boating. Industry veterans were quick to recognize Ram Outdoorsman's field-friendly features like hidden storage compartments, a rugged exterior, and off-road capability. But for wow factor, nothing beat Mopar's introduction of the Ram Box Holster, a clever fishing rod and gun rack conveniently hidden in the Outdoorsman's locking Ram Box side panels. Ram wrapped up the conference with an Outdoorsman off-road 4x4 adventure at LaPorte's scenic Kingsbury Fish and Wildlife Area. The Ram Outdoorsman will be available in nearly all body styles and will go on sale later this year. For Ram Trucks, I'm Dave Elsoff.